Today, I'm happier and stronger than ever. I've been on a mental health journey, and thanks to the support of my family and the community, I feel like myself again.
When my child was struggling, I had to do something. So I looked online for help and found the BC Children's Kelty Mental Health Resource Center website, where I found a wealth of information. I called the Kelty Center and spoke to someone who has experienced similar challenges. The experience made me feel less alone and gave me hope for the future.
As a teacher, I see my students as learners and leaders. When they are not themselves, I wonder if it might have to do with mental health, but don't always know how to start the conversation. The school counselor told me about the Kelty Center. They have educational tools for school professionals and parents to help children and youth experiencing mental health challenges. The staff at the Kelty Center gave me the information I needed to bring mental health into the classroom and provide even more support to my students.
I became a mental health professional because I wanted to support families and their children in a way that encouraged healing as a whole. The Kelty Center helps families navigate the mental health system so they can find the right kind of support and guidance for their situation. I recommend the Kelty Center to all families and health professionals supporting children and youth with mental health or substance use challenges. They're an amazing partner in the healthcare journey. The BC Children's Kelty Mental Health Resource Center provides mental health and substance use information, resources, and peer support to children, youth, and their families across BC. Connect with the Kelty Center to support you and your family's journey to mental health and well-being.